So Brian Yumu's holding down the fort. This is what Yumu does, he dominates the neutral. But taking him this way. Lily's bringing this back though. I don't doubt her for a second. Is it Gloomy trying to go for it all? Didn't work too well. And Yumu doing the slide. Who's gonna take the stock first? Sour spot. It can hear Lillian. But finally, she takes the stock. How long could she go first? Not very long. Back to even. And I'm still all by myself. Air juggles. William trying to take the stock with the advantage. And with the gimp. Bed. Puts the two frame off the dash tab. Always annoying to deal with. Tried and true. Up smash. Takes Lillian's stock. When in doubt, throw your noggin. And you move racking up damage. Ups. F smash. Trying to build something up. Making this even. Stage advantage. She's coming down to the wire. Frame. Straight and through. And then you rolled in right to the up smash. Rolling trick and pull. Yumu takes heat one. It's best of I'd say Yumu's better character would be Lucina, where she demands a lot from neutral. I knew that was gonna happen. Charging up smash, getting a two frame. Yumu with an insurmountable lead. Going for F smash. How will he get back on stage? Like that. At this point, Lillian cannot make a mistake. Wait for the opportunity to strike and hit him hard. Easier said than done against a man like Yumu. This is going to be one mountain to climb for Lillian. But she cannot take this stunt. And finally, she takes a stop. That was kind of wild. Ooh, the tech to a footstool. That didn't seal it, though. Would have been devastating. Got juked off the stage, take off a stop. What if that she would have gotten the tech a second time? Now she's got a mountain to climb. I won't doubt it for a second. And the spike. And this is still not best of five. Alright then. I won.